Here's a quick video that demonstrates how to watch CCTV security cameras on a TV using Google Chromecast. Here's a 42-inch LED TV with a Chromecast device already installed. We have the video input of the Chromecast selected. I'm going to move the TV up here and make it smaller so that I can put my Android mobile phone down here. On my Android mobile phone, I have the Chromecast app running, and I'm going to bring up the menu and select Cast Screen. It searches for all the devices on my network, which I only have one Chromecast device, so I select it, and then it begins to cast the exact screen that's on my Android. I'm going to minimize the Chromecast app and open up the iDVR-PRO viewer app. I'm going to connect to my DVR. This is an 8-channel CCTV DVR. Initially, I'm brought to a single camera view, but I can pull up the menu of the app and switch to the 4-camera view. And as you can see, the TV is just mirroring exactly what I'm doing on the app. So I'll switch to the 8-camera view, and the TV switches to the 8-camera view. In addition to the live camera view, you can also do recorded video search and playback. Again, because the Chromecast is just mirroring whatever the app is doing on your TV screen. So I'm just going to go back to live view again. That's it. That's how you can use Chromecast to watch security cameras live on your TV. To learn more about using Chromecast in video surveillance applications and to see step-by-step instructions on how this is set up, please visit www.cctvcamerapros.com/cast. Thank you for watching.